his new mic. Well, not really a new mic, it's my brother's, but he doesn't use it anymore. And I just want to try to figure out how do I get stand up properly. Okay. So what does this do? I said I got no idea what half this stuff does. It's the pop filter. What does this do? Nothing. I'm just doing an audio test with this mic. Seeing how it sounds. If it sounds good, then I'll replace it for my Razer. It is a big mic though, so it is a lot more closer to my face. So I think it's pretty good. Compared to my Razer. Anyway, this desk needs to fucking get cleaned up. It's too clouded with cords and shit. I need to get some cable ties and some tape. Just these cables. Anyway, where are we? We're in hell, I believe, is where we left off.
He is here.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Some demons. What the fuck is this thing? Ghost cannon. Shit, Revenant. Your own fucking argument. Demons. There we go. Now that open this. What's this thing? Yellow skull. Okay, so these are like the yellow, they're like key cards. Looks like something I can use to activate stuff. Like, here we go. Oh, big guys, two big guys. So it needs to be in. Oh. Not bad, just one imp. Something else, no? And I was all full of my death. So what's this stuff? Okay, that leads me back down here. Gun, jeez. Alright, let's go. Jump there. I saw that coming when the game didn't let me mantle. I really need to go and clean some of this stuff up. Figure out where I want everything set up properly. Oh great, my phone just went off. Check that later. I should spend some of these points and tokens, Jesus Christ. Give me... Oh, they're the Praetor tokens, aren't they? Whoops. I'll upgrade my... Let's hope now I can actually make these jumps. I need ammo. I need that ammo, Greg. Apparently this is the worst ever powered gun in the game. Oh, it's a pink gun. Oh, You need the whole lot to change it like that. I wonder if it changes like going off. I'm gonna play when you're around the roads here. Let's go. Ammo. I want ammo. Oh, 40 rounds. Oh, you can jump. Hey guys, get the moves. Oh shit, my health. Oh! I think I was gonna mess with demons again. some decent convenience store. I'm not gonna like it. This game with jumping in this bad. Don't let jumping in this game bad. Jumping bad in game. Honestly, waiting for something beautiful to come out of there. It would be sick. Soul's great. Okay, imps. Revenant, I think. I want to chase for a big guy. Where's flying jetpack, dude? Oh, ho, 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 ho. Super shotgun doesn't get any upgrades. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Baron of Hell. Some power. Which? I forgot I just bitch slapped her. Not a baron in hell. How much did it cost? That cost for. Big guy. Real big guy. No more big guy. Another big guy. Oh, it just gets fair in the hell. Oh, yeah. Oh, get bitched up with your own horn, you little pussy. Another one. Ow. Ow. Oh, he fell. Be a baron of hell somewhere. What's this thing? It's like a ritual sign or something. Hmm. I'm guessing there's bound to be a boss battle. Metal, I had the heavy metal kit, I'm guessing that. More damage. Thank you. Oh! Oh, there's two barons! Two barons and Mancubus. So we left hell and now we're going back to Mars. Go me. Let's continue. Surrounds my heartbeat slowing down. Destroyed Archer facilities. How many levels in this game are there? Complete the campaign on. It looks like you can't complete all the. It doesn't tell you. I'm gonna get my phone in a minute. Oh, so I'm pretty sure my phone. Yeah, I did sweep. I've got my phone for a minute, it seems like. If I can stand, that'd be great.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all I know.
So right now, we're just exploring more. Turn around, I grab this. Oh, big gun. Big gun. Oh, yeah. Demons are gonna die.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
Of course.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Okay, thanks, Vega. Go to the Lazarus facility. chain gun. Don't care worse than the other one. Okay, I wasted nearly all the ammo on my chain gun. That was fun. Slap the neck. A little bit of ring around the rosy. Oh, ground pound. Yeah, there we go. I think I
did. Demon breach detected.
Get stuck with your own tail, you bitch.
Taken your key card. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Hinky, where are you? Up we go. There's another one massacring demons. Oh. What the hint? Thank you. That wasn't it. Oh, great, a ruin. Yeah. Get an achievement. Die. See, that is an absolute win. Of course I go back down here now. Because the game decides to do that. Thank you.
breach detected.
They're picking. Shit, Baron. Dead Baron, then.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
I
Access granted.
Bye-bye.
Please be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.
So I'm just gonna forget how many missions there are. So I'm on mission 8, which is the Advanced Research Complex. A bright tomorrow. Yep, there we go. So I'll do this mission, that'd be it for today. Spend some of these time. Oh, so that requires the field upgrade gap.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
Cause I think we go back to hell, don't we?
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility. Machine gun.
pressing LT to aim, but I completely realized this gun aiming on it.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Yeah, screw this, sir. I only came here to kill demons. So I need to get to the signal. Demon someone that I can find. Oh, fuel. Oh, there it is. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Let me destroy the other. Damn it, bitch. Stop off the zip, it's got. Boom. Back. Boom. Damn, so you just gonna keep teleporting around. Go now. Ah, oh, change something big on it. Close cannon and execute. Oh, so I think I've got every weapon. Yeah. Love this weapon. You're a big guy. I don't know if you look out. Metal
stuff. Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Yeah, we'll keep going, actually. This is fun. God, you walk so slow, Hayden.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will. Take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
He's scared. fuck down. Disengage.
Demand presence at Park City. Lockdown in effect.
It's not being called. I'll give you back in a sec, everyone. Mankin was following me. I know. Oh, there he is. Okay, so I'm gonna go.
This bastion of advanced thoughts attracts the brightest minds in the scientific community.
I guess I'm just gonna go around and find an access code. Yeah, because the problem is now I can't leave. I am confused of where do I go from here? Because I'm
weaponizing vehicles for a brighter tomorrow.
I mean, this is the only room that's different. It's all about the big gun. Maintenance.
The ARC is the birthplace of several virtual fields, including BFG development. Teleportations.
Verbal scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
But now I can't get out.
This bastion of advanced thoughts attracts the brightest minds in the city. The ARC is the birthplace of several groups of fields, including BFG.
There's a vent here. So that's actually through to here. What about this one? Is this one moving? No, vents. Nope, it has to be the other room.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
No, this room doesn't have access to any vents. See, I can't get out. I'm trying to see this note. No. Might have to
for a brighter tomorrow.
There's got to be something I've missed. No, it requires me to find a yellow key card, but I don't think... So there has to be a dead body somewhere around that gives me a yellow key card in here somewhere.
This bastion of advanced thoughts attracts the brightest minds in the scientific community and is considered humanity's brain trust.
Probably respawn me back in this room, wouldn't it? Did too. I can't destroy that. Damn it, how did I get out? Go gotta be in the security room somewhere. Oh, how do I miss that? I died for no reason because I missed.
Activating laser security system.
So I'm guessing I have to stand on this until something else happens. Or is it just going to continue to keep doing this? So maybe I'm meant to shoot these lasers somehow. Big fucking gun. Bad pinky! Bad pinky! Bad pinky! Bad! Oh, it's like a portal thing. Four damage. Boom. Bitch. Run, die. Oh, there's someone else in there, yeah. Who?
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown canceled.
Again?
Disengaged.
We'll do one more level. Oh, crunchy.
Find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession.
Attention to all Lazarus.
The demons prophesied.
There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Demonic presence at front safe level. Lockdown.
Oh, give some. That's my arm 131. Let's keep moving.
Volunteers are currently meeting the UAC's exciting new revenant research program.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Okay, so that Gatling Rotita, the... Give me that, because I know now we're gonna at least attack the scope, which is pretty cool. I'll be just back in a sec, everybody. Let's go check these Facebook notifications. Let's keep moving. So I'm not meant to go this way. Guess not. Where am I meant to go then? I'll make that. Give me a lot. What?
Volunteers are currently
am confused. Maybe I actually want to shift back through this door again and I'll see something. But I don't think I'm meant to go this way, because I'm getting further and further away from the objective. Ah, oh, here we go. I am. Sorry, I'm coming from a mile away. Pick the fuck out of him. Can't be better than what I did before. There is someone here. Oh, I'm going down.
Demonic presence will compensate another. Lockdown.
Good gods, that was it. Damage forgot there. Derek mineral like that. Shit. Right.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Shit, Pinky. And you're dead. I thought their pickies are there in this room.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Please don't show me that again. God damn it.
Kadun Masa Medna, Cryos in Lidna.
He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. The promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Ugh.
Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Sweet. Goddamn demons. I'm sick of killing demons. Go back to hell. Please. I don't have enough bullets. Actually, I have enough bullets because I don't have enough time to kill some demons. Actually, yeah, go back to hell. Some sort of demonic ritual force here happening. Yep, definitely some demonic ritual bullshit or something. Okay. Alright, so it's over there.
Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This helm will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I
course I'm the only thing I can stop demons. Oh. Hey. Good. Fuck. So stop. What do I do? Go down in from here, go follow the green light and then...
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Pinky, die in hell, Pinky.
Presence
eliminated.
Lockdown disengaged.
Send a few RPG rounds their way. Going up.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyber Demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, it will pull you out.
Let's go. I've learned. Awesome. Demon. That's big ass fucking demon. That is a big ass fucking demon. That's a big fucking demon. Oh, this is really anticlimactic, isn't it? Mine. And I'm back in hell. And the demon's been alive. So fuck. Now die, you piece of shit. Please someone say it's a level. Oh, sweet. Well, save and exit, and that's the end of this live stream. Goddamn, killed a lot of demons for 2 hours. That was fun. Love killing demons. I love killing demons. Anyway, ending in 3, 2, 1.